Higher minimum wage could be in our future. A Pennsylvania House committee passed a bill yesterday to increase the minimum wage. The bill would raise the state's minimum wage over several years. Starting January of next year, there would be an increase from $7.25 to $11 an hour, then $13 an hour in 2025. And finally, for tipped workers, they would get 60% of the hourly minimum wage. The legislation heads to the Democratic-led House and then faces uncertainty in the Republican-controlled Senate.